My name is Rohan Perera, a former legal advisor of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Sri Lanka. I was also a member of the International Law Commission during its quinquennium 2007 to 2011, serving as the General Rapporteur of the Commission in 2011. I have been associated in the work of the United Nations Ad Hoc Committee on measures to eliminate international terrorism when it was first established in 1997, first as the vice chair, and since